Hey guys, how's it going out there? So, I decided to make this quick video. I know there's tons of views and tons of opinions about, you know, everybody being able to get married or united or civil union or whatever. It all comes down to money, religion, and politics and blah, 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 blah. But the point of the matter is we all deserve basic human rights, no matter what that might be. As long as we're not affecting each other harmfully, then why does it matter if, you know, I like this guy and I want to do something with him, you know what I mean? And I want to marry him eventually or whatever. Or this girl wants to do something with that girl. You get my point. Hetero, homo, whatever you are. Pick your pick. It doesn't really fucking matter. Just as long as you're happy. So, yeah, you've got to make decisions for your happiness, not for others. And, I mean, people trying to control people, it's not cool. It's going back to Hitler time and all that, because what are we going to start doing, making concentration camps for gays and all that? Come on now. Let's get over it. So, let's just all get along, be peaceful, and everything else. But, the point of this video is, until all this really happens and the Supreme Court actually, you know, passes the law and decrees it that everybody can be married or be married or whatever they're gonna call it, you know what I mean? I'm making a fashion protest stand up for our basic human rights. And that would be painting my nails red. Yes, red. And I'm gonna keep them this way and keep redoing them until this law is passed. And so my point is, I hope that you all join me in this, because if we all join and stick in together, we can totally make a difference, and hopefully we can make a difference in this, you know, land of ours that's supposed to be united and free. So yeah, so paint your nails red. I know it sounds totally crazy, but come on, there have been crazier ideas and it's happened, and how are we supposed to get things done if we never try, right? So please, join, make it happen. Thank you.